For today's experiment, we need food color, water, carrot, and the glass. Now let's mix the blue color to the water and mix it. Now pour this water to this empty bowl. Now place the glass upside down. The water level in the glass.
We can do it.
Then the candle flame goes out.
The candle flame uses the oxygen in the air inside the glass.
Water level will place the vacuum made by the lack of oxygen. The flames goes out and there are no oxygen inside the glass. Meaning gas in the air will be nitrogen.
Bye bye, hope you like my video. Subscribe and share.